Right now, the flag at the U.S. Capitol building is lowered to half staff in honor of former Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid. He died yesterday following a battle with pancreatic cancer. The 82-year-old statesman spent more than three decades in Congress. The former amateur boxer described the fight for the Affordable Care Act as his favorite but hardest fight in the Senate. CBS's Major Garrett has this look back.
I didn't make it in life because of my athletic prowess. I didn't make it because of my good looks. I didn't make it because I'm a genius. I made it because I worked hard.
Those words spoken to be the key to success by a man who embodied what hard work and tenacity truly means. Harry Reid earned a reputation as one of the toughest lawmakers in Congress.
The deal doesn't have to be a fight. There's a simple path forward. Just put all four bills together, bring them to the floor.
A former amateur boxer, he brought a willingness to draw partisan blood and famously carried the motto, I would rather dance than fight, but I know how to fight.
Republicans were willing to do anything to take health care away from millions of people. Scores of votes to repeal it. What a waste of the taxpayers' time.
Reid grew up in the small town of Searchlight, Nevada, in a cabin with no indoor plumbing. He had to hitchhike 40 miles to attend high school, where he met his wife, Landra Gould.
She's been the being of my existence in my personal life and my public life.
Reid was elected to the House in 1982, rising to the heights of power, serving as Senate Majority Leader in 2007. Over his 34-year congressional career, Reid was behind many landmark Democratic victories, pushing through a sweeping economic stimulus after the Great Recession, and Reid played a significant role in passing the Affordable Care Act, which he later described as his favorite but hardest fight in the Senate.
I want the people of the state of Nevada to know that I am so grateful, and I have done my best. I haven't been perfect, but I've really tried my hardest.
Major Garrett, CBS News, Washington.
And Reid's widow says funeral arrangements will be announced in the coming days.